This is how to create a 4K sequence in Premiere Pro. Go over here to File, select New, select Sequence, scroll down to ProRes RAW, select 4K, and you can select the ProRes RAW 4K 25 frames or the 30 frames. Either way is fine. I'm going to select the 25. And if you come over to the settings, you can see our editing mode is ProRes RAW. Time base is 25 frames per second. Frame size should be 4096 by 2160. Aspect ratio is square pixel, and that's fine. All you need to do is to hit OK.